Robert 69 Little Video Production. Enjoy.
This one is called We're Having Sex in Our 60s. We're having sex in our 60s, and it's really kind of nifty having all that fun in our old age. We don't need Viagra, and we don't mean to brag, but it still comes up by anybody's gauge. You can take your Cialis and your vibrating phallus, throw them all in the dumpster right away. We know if we don't use it, we're surely gonna lose it. We're here to tell you sex is here to stay. Sex in our 60s, and it's never ever risky, cause our childbearing years are in the past. But we can still get it on the floor or on the lawn, but the bed is still our favorite, it's a blast. Well, our kids just roll their eyes, they don't want to fantasize, they X their fingers saying TMI. So don't come a-knockin' if this trailer is. We might be having fun right there inside. We're having sex in our 60s, and we're feeling kind of frisky, even though our friends think we're too old. They would rather hit a golf ball. They would rather hit a golf ball, put their sex life into mothballs. I'm telling you the truth if it be told. So if you think sexagenarians are ready to be buried, then you had better think and think again. So you better not be scoffing, we're not ready for the coffin. We'll be heading to the bedroom with a grin. Again! Heading to the bedroom with a grin. Don't stop! Heading to the bedroom with a grin.